God has showed me how much he loves me. He chose the cross on my behalf. He shed his blood and proved to me that his love is unconditional. No matter what I've done, his forgiveness is there. And I'm here to encourage you all that no matter what you go through, don't give up. Pursue the heart of God. His love is for you today.